Want to learn how to add a countdown timer to your starting soon screen? In this video right here, I'm going to show you exactly how to add a countdown timer to your mixer stream using OBS. Let's dive in. What's going on? It's your boy Santana with Lines Among Sheep, where I bring you guys the best streaming tips and tricks. If it's your first time here and you want to learn how to grow and improve your stream and personal brand, subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell so you can be notified when I upload a new video every single Tuesday at 11 a.m. Eastern Time. Having a stream countdown timer is a great way to build up anticipation before you go live. It gets your viewers excited and ready as the timer ticks down. Okay, whether you're on OBS on Mac or Windows, this works the same. If you already have a starting soon scene already created, then you can fast forward a little bit to where I add the actual timer. If you've never done this before, the first thing we want to do is you want to come to scenes and we want to add a starting soon scene. Next, we want to add a source. So you want to select the plus sign. Now, whether you have an animated overlay or a static overlay, if you're animated, select media source. If you're static, select image. And static simply means that there's no animation. So for me, I have an animated overlay, so I'm going to select media source. I'm going to label this as starting soon. Okay, and then I'm going to browse my computer for my starting soon screen. Now, if you have an animated overlay, it's very important that you select loop. That way it continues to play nonstop. And once you've added that there, you simply want to select this little lock icon and you're ready to move on to the next step. You're going to add a source for the countdown timer. So you want to come to the plus sign under sources, select text. We're going to type in countdown timer. Press OK. It's going to bring up a new window. For font, we want to select impact. For size, you want to select 288. And then under text, you want to type in time. Now, if you want your countdown timer to have a little bit of color to be more on brand, scroll down, select color one. I'm going to select an orange. And then I'm going to leave it just like this. Outline, drop shadow, give it a little bit of effect, and press OK. Now, we want to go ahead and size this. If you have a box for your countdown timer, then you simply want to place it in there. If you don't, you can place the timer anywhere on your starting soon screen. Once you have that there, you can go ahead and lock it in, and now we move on to the next step. Add the countdown timer. So before we do that, you want to go in the description of this video. There's going to be a file labeled OBS countdown timer file, and once you click that actual link, it's going to open up a browser. Simply put that into your browser. That's going to automatically download the file for you. Once you have that file downloaded, you want to come to OBS under tools, select scripts, and here you want to select the plus sign. Find the file you just downloaded. Make sure you double click it. And now here you have this window. Now the timer is going to be in seconds. So if you want to showcase 5 minutes, you put 300. And then the text source, you want to put the one that we labeled and named as countdown timer. You'll see that it's now visible. And then here, if you don't want the live in and then the timer, you can simply delete this, leave it blank just to have the timer. And then the final text is what's going to appear once the timer hits zero. So you can adjust that to your liking. I'm simply just going to leave it like that, hit close. And then now we have the timer added on to our stream. Now that you know how to add a countdown timer to your mixer stream, how do you continue to improve and grow? Become a part of my private Facebook group where I dive deeper into topics and give you raw and actionable advice on growing your mixer stream and personal brand. The link to join the group is in the description below. If you like this video, let me know by liking it below, subscribe, and share it with a fellow streamer, and comment below with helpful if this video helped you. I'll see you guys next week. You know the motto, hustle, live, repeat.